Disability Facts Quiz, True or False, by Timothy Rohr. In this video, you will learn about facts about disabilities and disability inclusion. There will be statements. Some of the statements are true, but others are false. There will be skits at the end of every statement to understand more about disabilities and how to socially include them. We are now going to start with the first statement. A disability is a condition that makes things harder for people. True or false? True. A disability is a condition that makes things harder for people. There are two kinds of disabilities. There are physical disabilities and there are mental disabilities. Physical disabilities make it harder for people to walk, run, stand, balance, open the door, climb stairs, or even wake up on their own. A lot of people with physical disabilities use wheelchairs to get around. Mental disabilities make it harder for people to learn, read, think, communicate, hear clearly, see clearly, sit still, or even controlling their emotions. Some disabilities can even affect the way someone looks. Some disabilities are easy to overcome, but other disabilities are hard to overcome. People have disabilities because they wanted it. True or false? False. People do not have disabilities because they wanted it. Just like the colors of our hair or eyes, having a disability is not a choice. Disabilities just happen. People have disabilities because they were born with it, or because they got it from an accident or disease. True or false? True. People have mental or physical disabilities because that's how they were born. They become diagnosed with a certain disability by their doctor when the person looks or behaves differently. Some people have disabilities that make it harder for them to walk or do other things because they might have got in a car accident or another serious injury. Certain diseases like asthma, stroke, and cancer can cause disabilities too. ADHD and autism are examples of mental disabilities. True or false? True. ADHD and autism are two main examples of mental disabilities. The symptoms of the two disabilities are similar. ADHD causes people to have a hard time learning, paying attention, remembering things, and sitting still. Autism can make it hard to communicate the same way as other people, controlling their emotions, and understanding what is going on around them. People with autism can also have a hard time learning and paying attention, just like people with ADHD. Down syndrome is a disability that affects the way someone looks, communicates, and makes learning hard for them. Down syndrome is caused by an extra chromosome. True or false? True. People with Down syndrome look different from other people. This is because they have an extra chromosome. Chromosomes make up our genetics. Genetics make up who we are, such as the colors of our eyes and hair, and how tall we are. Most people have 46 chromosomes, but people with Down syndrome have 47 chromosomes. That extra chromosome makes their faces look different and can make it hard for them to talk or learn. The extra chromosome can also make people with Down syndrome shorter. Having a disability is always easy. True or false? False. Having a disability can be difficult. people who are in wheelchairs may have a hard time going downstairs or upstairs. Some people who have disabilities may have a hard time going to the bathroom on their own. People with mental disabilities might fall behind on their schoolwork if they don't have anyone to help them. Parents and teachers have to work harder to provide the care that people with disabilities need. People with disabilities don't have feelings. True or false? False. People with disabilities have feelings just like everyone else. Some people believe that people with disabilities do not have feelings because they act differently or because they do not communicate the same way as other people. This is not true. People with disabilities can feel happy, sad, or angry too. If you walk away from them, they'll feel sad. If you take away their toys, they'll feel angry. But if you invite them to play with you on the playground, they'll feel happy. Cerebral palsy and muscular dystrophy are examples of physical disabilities. True or false? True. Cerebral palsy and muscular dystrophy are two main examples of physical disabilities. Both of these disabilities make it hard for people to walk, stand, balance, and doing things like opening the door or waking up on their own. These disabilities can also make it harder for people to write or learn. Some people with disabilities attend smaller classrooms with fewer students because they have a hard time learning. True or false? True. Some people with disabilities attend smaller classrooms with fewer students because they have a hard time learning at the same level as other students. The schoolwork in small classrooms are designed to be easier for people with disabilities to understand, since regular schoolwork can be confusing for them. Other than the teacher, certain people with disabilities may have an aide to help them with their schoolwork. An aide is an extra teacher. Social isolation or exclusion makes people with disabilities sad. True or false? True. Social isolation or exclusion makes people with disabilities sad. Social isolation means when someone struggles to fit in with other people, which means that they often face loneliness. People with disabilities experienced social isolation for many years. This meant that they were not invited to playdates, parties, or other fun places by other people. People did not invite people with disabilities to have conversations together or to come to fun places because they did not understand how to accept them. Please put an end to social isolation by making sure that people with disabilities have somewhere to sit during lunchtime, have someone to play with during recess, and by inviting them to play dates, parties, and other fun places. If someone is in a wheelchair, it's okay to move them without asking them. True or false? False. It is never okay to move people around without their permission, whether they are in a wheelchair or not. People have a choice to be left alone. If they don't want to be moved around, please don't bother them. However, if you witness them struggling to get around, it is nice to help them move around. But please ask for their permission first before you help move them around. If you see someone with a disability, introducing yourself to them and starting a conversation is the right thing to do. True or false? True. Every person is equal. People with disabilities are just as important as everyone else. They want to know other people too. Be sure to introduce yourself to them and ask them questions to get to know them. Ask them about their favorite colors, movies, toys, etc. If you both like the same things together, you have something in common together. For instance, if you both like the same video games, be sure to talk to each other about the video games and invite each other to play the games together. It's okay to limit yourself to talk and play with regular people only. True or false? False. It is never okay to limit yourself to only talk to people who are just like you. People with disabilities are just as important as you are. They want to join in with other people as much as you do. Even though people with disabilities communicate differently, there is still value for you to be friends with them. There are not as many people with disabilities within a community. There are more regular people within a community. True or false? True. There are a lot of people with disabilities in the world, but there are not as many people with disabilities within a community. In this diagram, there are more people in green. Only 3 people are in blue. The people in green represent regular people, while the people in blue represent people with disabilities. In the town you are in right now, there are more regular people than people with disabilities. There are only a small number of people with disabilities in the town you are in. People with disabilities facing social isolation by regular people, and the fact that there are not as many people with disabilities within the town are the 2 main reasons why people with disabilities don't have as many friends. It can be hard for people with disabilities to find friends who are just like them. If you see someone with a disability, whether you are at school, the park, the mall, or anywhere you go, remember to be their friend. People with disabilities may not want to go to school if they are being socially isolated or excluded by regular people. True or false? True. People with disabilities might be afraid to go to school because other people exclude them from sitting at their lunch table and playing with them during recess. People can also ignore them because they have a disability. Being bullied makes people wish that they can skip school. Being excluded by other people also makes them wish that they can skip school. Inviting people with disabilities to a playdate is a nice thing to do. True or false? True. People with disabilities enjoy playdates as much as you do. Whenever you have a playdate, be sure to invite your friends over. Invite people with disabilities to come over to your playdate as well. If someone stutters, has trouble speaking clearly, or has trouble saying certain words or letters, it means that they may have a speech impairment or speech disability. True or false? True. Some people have trouble talking. Stuttering means when someone takes a long time to say words. They might take 15 seconds to say hello or goodbye. Speech impairments can make it hard for people to talk or say certain words. Someone might say the word seashells in a different way. They might have a hard time saying words that start with the letter S or words that start with the letter R. Speech therapy helps people with speech impairments to get better at talking and pronouncing words. Stimming means when someone moves around their arms, hands, or fingers. Stimming can also mean rocking back and forth. People with autism talk differently, say things over and over again, and stim because it makes them feel comfortable. True or false? True. People with autism stim because it makes them feel comfortable. They stim when they are excited, but other times they can stim because they are frustrated. There are different things that make people with autism stim. Some people might stim when they see birds flying. Other people might stim when they hear a certain song they love. People with autism may talk differently and talk about the same things over and over again because it makes them feel comfortable. They might talk about their toy race car to everyone they know. They can also talk about superheroes over and over and not talk about other things. They also talk about things over and over again because those topics are their special interests. You might like the same special interests as them. If you both like the same special interests together, be sure to give them the gift of friendship.